A lot of people have talked about the Palapala dollar scandal. Most importantly, political parties like the EFF have asked the country's president to step down and deal with his legal problems. Other phrases, accusations are serious because they say that the people who stole Ramaphosa's money were bribed, tortured, and kidnapped. People who have always been against Ramaphosa are now calling for him to step down because of the scandal. It's not clear whether or not the president will step down, even though the ANC and South Africa have a vice president. It is not clear who would take over if a step down. South Africans want Aaron Motsoaledi and Minister of Home Affairs to be the next president. People said on social media Aaron should take over if Cyril Ramaphosa steps down. Others agreed with the statement. One person said, "I agree. He is the only Aaron name taken out of the Bible. He won't let us down, and he will choose the right person for the job." Someone else said, "Good point, but don't get your hopes up. The ruling party doesn't choose leaders based on how well they do their jobs." People think that Motsoaledi would be a good candidate because he has been working on South Africa's immigration crisis. Many people think that Motsoaledi cares more about South Africans than any other ANC political member because of this.